Holy shit.
We have a camera on?
What camera? Holy shit.
You think I'm fine?
You can see me.
Can I?
Yeah. Five, eight, tall, thin, curly, dark hair, nice sensual lips. Let's make movies.
I've been waiting for you the whole time, baby.
Get undressed. Come on. Let's put you on the website.
It's so annoying when people do that with the camera.
I know this.
This is how.
I just took a whole video of myself on the couch.
I'm not surprised.
How come this isn't zooming out? This is Deirdre.
This
Elizabeth
is what gorgeous hair looks
Miller.
Like. Babe.
I'm out of breath.
Where's the dental floss? Just call me Jennifer.
And, oh, she does look like Jennifer Aniston, just a bit. Just a bit. Look at her smile. Look at her smile. What she reminds me of her in Picture Perfect.
Where's the dental floss?
It's under my covers.
Any particular reason?
Move my dirty underwear around and it's probably right underneath that. I'm just kidding, I don't know where it is.
You have it, my ass. Oh, I think I have it.
She loves herself. Yeah, I didn't want to wait for the thing to charge.
You had to press
I got it. The red button.
Keep pressing the on and off.
It's not in focus.
Move it in now. You know how to do it? You got it?
Alright, Dad, we saw that.
Do a flip! No! What the heck?
what you sound like.
All right, Dad.
He's an asshole.
Exactly.
Get him.
Oh, Mama. Oh, Dad.
You missed it.
Yeah. Daddy, I missed it. Go ahead.
Maggie.
Oh, that was Lauren.
You didn't hurt?
You gotta land right on your butt like a perfect spot. You gotta pad dive. Yeah, it's on. All right, I'm gonna get in with you. That's scary.
You can see it.
Oh, that's scary. Oh, you gotta get this one last one.
Where is she? Wait, Greg. I don't see what she's doing. It's out of focus. She looks like she's stuck in there.
Hey, like that, and then I just, when I go under, I stroke like that, and I swim up.
And you can move your face like that.
Okay, Miss Smallwoods. Hi.
Hi.
This is Amy Smallwoods.
I just made the little pudding.
Yes, she did. It was very, very delicious.
So what do you want to talk about?
Okay, I'm going to interview you.
Be careful. Yeah, but I mean, who's calling? Who's calling? Gasms.
Yeah, read about that later. We're discussing an issue.
Oh, wait. Okay, I made little pudding tonight.
Yes.
So my first time ever.
That was your first time?
My first time ever making it.
Okay.
Yes.
Let's talk about Rick Deed. You like him, I do. What do you think about? What do you think about his glasses?
Love the glasses.
Is the glasses what makes
love
it?
Love glasses. You know what makes him? Style.
That's what it is. He's
he
so
is
cool.
All style and mega chips.
What kind of chips?
Spicy. He's so hot.
His
see,
butt.
What I'm gonna do is just put my arms and legs around him and just ride him.
Ew.
No, 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 like a cowgirl. Not in the sexual sense, just, you know, hold on. I don't know, for some reason, as much as I want him, I only think of him as in kissing and hold on.
Yeah, I don't think about it.
He is so hot.
Okay, now I
do some problem magic.
Okay. This is Amy. She's dancing the jig. Ready? Oh. Show me how you. Yeah.
Look, I'm Hamlet. Notice how only fat people wear gold women.
Notice how Amy bought that and she brought it over here and gave it to me.
I bought them 4 years ago.
Is she insinuating that I am hefty?
No, I seriously bought them. Years
okay, let's discuss about when you bought the pants. What were you thinking?
I was shopping with Teresa at an Aldi at college, and I was like, oh my god, such a good deal. I might just wear them, and I never did.
Like, what were you thinking?
I was thinking they might look good with a nice black shirt. And then I thought,
yeah, like maybe for.
Are you getting my good side?
Yes, I certainly am. What?
It's both. And this good side, and this good side.
Oh, that's
nice. Oh,
no, I didn't see that.
It's right here.
Okay, black hole. Black hole of death.
It's not black, is it? No.
Do you have your Victoria's Secret underwear on?
It's the only ones I wear. So it's like the one
you have two pairs of them.
I know, but my mom does wash every day.
She does?
Yeah.
She does your wash?
Yeah.
How lucky are you?
I'm kind of lucky.
No difference.
So you really like to be on tape, huh?
Are you kidding? No way. No way. I hate it. Get it off. Get it off. Okay, you want to watch it now?
Okay.
Signing off.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
You don't know what you're doing.
It says wreck. Okay, this is take two, since Pamela never showed me how to use this thing, and I thought she'd give it to me on record. So, what's going on?
Hi, how are you?
Why don't you, stand up and...
Well, first let's do an interview.
Introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Pamela Rivera. I've been with Abbott for 2 months now, and I'm a consulting coordinator.
I've slept with four of the consultants.
I have vast knowledge in the fields of coordination and consulting, hence I am the consulting coordinator. Thank you.
Okay, so when did you really know you wanted to work at Advent?
I really knew it when I had my first sexual encounter at an Advent function.
Oh, and when was that?
Like a week after I worked there, I
And how was that experience for you?
Oh, it's great. It was great.
Did you achieve any sort of monetary?
Oh, no. No. It was all for free. I, you know, back and...
Did you swallow or spit?
I'd rather not disclose that information on camera. Does it really matter? I mean, I didn't. I'm ashamed of it.
You're ashamed?
I mean, would you do that the first week with somebody every time?
Probably a second.
I know. I was waiting for at least my second or third week. When I was at my other job, I waited at least a month.
Okay. Now's the time of the interview where we like to get rid of all that heavy stuff that we've been talking about and start getting a little wild. Poor Deirdre's trying to sleep.
Back when I was in school, I was a rocket. I used to do things like this.
What was that? I didn't quite get that. Wait a minute, let me zoom back out. I wasn't that, no, I wasn't that far in. Go ahead. Okay, keep your toes pointed.
Hear my bones?
Yes, I do hear your bones. It's pretty nasty. Okay, walk your leg off, up the wall.
What do you mean?
Didn't you used to walk do a split on the wall?
I used to do this. And then have to go back up, but I need help.
Ew. Nasty. Guess what? I got the popcorn poops.
What's that mean?
I got a poop.
What does the popcorn poops mean?
Because I eat popcorn. I poop.
Really?
Popcorn makes me poop. It's roughage.
It's roughage.
Oh my god, it's fucking popcorn. It's roughage. Corn makes you shit. What are you doing, dude?
Where's my trip? Yeah, they're crossing.
Oh my god, how do you do that? Oh, that's so weird. How did you learn that at Daffy's?
Daffy's.
We gotta find. Are we gonna go tomorrow morning, by the way?
To where?
To that cheapy store? That weird store?
No, we're going on a 7:14 train.
Why? You wanna be there early for your Toby.
You got it, baby.
Is that an express?
It's about
what was that?
Actually, we can take either one. It doesn't matter. I was just trying to bust your chest.
Are you really? Were you really?
Yeah, why would I want to get there early?
I don't know. Because you wanted to go with Deirdre.
That's what the original thing was, but I don't know if she's going with it.
Hey, so...
Get my good side.
Wait a minute. Here. There you go. Oh, okay, sorry.
This is my good side. Boop.